See this? See all this long unkempt hair right here? You know what that means? That means it's been a stressful couple months and I haven't had time for a haircut. It's time for Wednesday Watch. Cue the music! We've got a ton of stuff coming up and I'm gonna move pretty fast. Dates will be down in the description below. Let's get started. First up, as always, we have our men's and women's Bible studies. Men and women, we need to grow in our knowledge and love for the Word of God so that we can better share our faith with other people, so that we can introduce people to the hope of Jesus Christ, and so that we can know how to live as men and women of God in this sick and dying world where we need to stand strong and firm on the foundation that Jesus set for us. It's every other Saturday for men and women. Ladies are on Zoom. Men meet at Crossroads Freedom Center and on Zoom. Both are at 9 a.m. Dates will be down in the description below for the month of April. Don't miss it. Men and women's Bible studies. Be there. Young adults. Wow, this is a noisy highway. Young adults, listen, our young adult Bible study is coming up this Friday at 7:30. We also meet one more Friday later this month. Dates will be in the description below. It's a wonderful time of fellowship where we dig into the Word of God. We enjoy one another in the Lord. We have a time of worship and we just sit in the presence of God and see what He does. You don't want to miss it. This Friday at 7:30 and dates for the month of April will be in the description below. My personal favorite, but I'm a little biased, we got the Hideout for teens grades 6 to 12. It's a time where we come together and we literally have a hideout. Those of you that have come to our Tuesday meetings, you know exactly what I mean. It's an awesome time where we fellowship, we have fun, we have a word from the Word of God just for you. What applies to you? Why should you care about the things of God? Why should you even wonder about who God is and why you need Jesus in your life? We answer all those questions and more at Hideout. We have fun, we play games. You don't want to miss it. Dates will be in the description below. We meet every other Sunday and Tuesday. Again, dates will be in the description below and also on our website. We'll see you there. I don't know if anybody knows this, but ever since I was a little boy, I loved the rain. I loved it when it was gray and thundering. It was just comforting to me. I don't know, especially when I was, well, more when I'm inside. Now I'm outside, so I'm getting a little wet, but it's not too bad. I don't know. I've always loved it. I actually haven't announced this in a while, but it's something that each and every one of you should know. If you have kids, if you have toddlers, if you have young children, we have an awesome toddlers and kids ministry. They are both wonderful programs where we teach them the Word of God, everything according to Scripture. It's a fun environment. We have worship. We have fun. We play games. We have awesome illustrations for them. It's a wonderful environment to raise your kids in the fear of God and to teach them what God says in His Word. Again, toddlers ministry and kids ministry every Sunday during our 12 noon service. You can drop them off right before we begin with worship. Drop them off this Sunday. We'll see you there. Young adult man, we got something for you. I almost forgot. We are going bouldering. And if you don't know what that is, you gotta sign up to find out. We're gonna have young adult men's fellowship. Dates in the description below. We are going to enjoy each other in the Lord. We're gonna have some fun. We're gonna burn some calories. If that's a little hint for you, that's all I'm gonna give you. Do not miss it. Sign up this Sunday after our Sunday service. We'll see you later. We'll see you, bro. We'll see you. That was bad. We'll see you there. Yeah, okay, we'll see you there. We do have some more events coming up for our young adults, for our teens, for different ministries, different things that we're gonna be doing that we've been praying about long and hard. It's gonna be awesome. Do not miss it. If you wanna find out everything that's happening here at Deep Waters Tabernacle, follow us on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and always check out the front page of our website for details on upcoming events and things like that. God bless you. Until next time, have a blessed rest of your day, week, and month. In Jesus' name, we're out.